Hey, what is up everyone, it's KB here, and today I'm gonna show you how to download Windows 10 ISO file for free. Okay, so reason why am I doing this, because if you wanna make sure that you don't get any virus while downloading the Windows 10 ISO file, then this is the only one way to get the Windows 10 ISO file 100% securely and safely. Because this is officially available, like Windows 10 ISO file is officially available on Microsoft's website. Okay, so let me show you the process, like how to get the ISO file in your system and you can later use it. Okay, so here's the thing. Okay, first of all, go to this website. I will put a link in the description, you can go there. Once you get into this website, you have to find this download tool now option. You can see here, you can also read about this, like how it works and why you have to download this media creation tool. Okay, you can say create Windows 10 installation media. Okay, so using this tool we can create the Windows 10 installation media, or we can get the just ISO file. So first of all, we have to download the tool. So let me download the tool. Just click on download tool now and it should start to download the tool, and as you can see it's almost finished. And go to your download folder first, and I'm gonna drag it on desktop so it will be easy to show you. Okay, here is the downloaded media creation tool we just downloaded. And to download the ISO file, we just have to open it. You can run it as administrator if you want to. I'm just gonna open it. It is from the Microsoft itself, so don't worry about anything, virus or anything. It's just 100% safe. That's why I'm doing this tutorial, because if you want to make sure you don't get any virus while downloading the Windows 10 ISO file, this is the only one way to get the Windows 10 100% safely and securely and officially. Actually, the ISO file is officially available. So Windows 10 setup, getting a few things ready. So as you can see, first of all, in first step, we have to accept the term and conditions, license, whatever you call it, accept. Now in second step, we'll have option, what do you want to do? You want to upgrade this PC. If you're using the Windows 7 or 8, you can straight update your PC using this tool to Windows 10. But I'm using the Windows 10 already, so I'm just gonna use the create installation media, USB flash drive, DVD or ISO file for another PC. You can use this ISO file in multiple PCs, okay? So select the second option. If you don't want to upgrade, you can also upgrade, but we are just getting the ISO file, so we're just gonna select the second option, create installation media, hit next. In next option, we have a select language, architecture and edition, and it will default, it will do the best settings itself, use recommended settings, you know, it will recommend you the settings. If you want to do manual settings, you can also do that. Untick the use the recommended option settings and tick this option. Okay, first option, select the language, whatever language you like to use. I use the English, so I'm just gonna use the English. In edition, there's only one edition, Windows 10. That means when you're trying to install the Windows 10, it will ask you whether you want to install the Windows 10 home or pro version. But if you have bought the computer or laptop which comes with the Windows 10 home or pro, it will not ask for that. It will automatically install, like if you have bought the Windows 10, if you have bought the laptop which has a Windows 10 home activated, then it will automatically install the Windows 10 home pre-activated. If you have bought the laptop with the Windows 10 pro activated, it will install the Windows 10 pro activated. And after that, we have a architecture. We can select the 32-bit or 64-bit. So if your PC is a 64-bit, you're just gonna select the 64-bit. If you have a 32-bit, you're just gonna select the 32-bit. You can also download the both version of Windows 10. So I'm just gonna select the 64-bit, okay, and hit next. In next option, we can choose whether we want to use the USB flash drive or we want to get the ISO file. So if you want to use the USB flash drive, you just select the USB flash drive and it will make a bootable USB flash drive. But I want to get the ISO file later, I can make my own USB flash drive. Okay, so I'm just gonna select the ISO file. Okay, because you can save the ISO file for later use. You know, you can use this ISO file multiple times. You don't have to worry about anything else. Okay, hit next once you select the ISO file, and it should ask for where you want to save it. So I'm just gonna select the desktop for now. Okay, Windows 10 ISO, Windows 10 ISO. Okay, original. Okay, this is original Windows 10. Okay, just gonna select save and getting a few things ready, and as you can see, downloading Windows 10. So as you can see, progress 0%. If you have a really good internet speed, it will get downloaded within few minutes, and the file size is, I think, 4 GB. Okay, yeah, around 4 GB. So make sure that you have a time to download this. As you can see, my internet connection is pretty fast, so it is downloading faster, 2% already. So that's how you download the Windows 10 ISO file. And let me show you, I have also downloaded the Windows 10 ISO file using this tool. I have saved it somewhere, I'm sure. As you can see, I have Windows 10 1709 English ISO file. So I also used this tool to download the Windows 10 ISO file. As you can see, this Windows 10 ISO file size is 3.7 GB, so almost like 4 GB. Okay, so just save it, and if you don't know how to make a bootable flash drive, then I will put link in the description for the video where you can learn how to make bootable Windows 10 bootable flash drive. Okay, and yeah, that's how you get the Windows 10 ISO file for free and 100% securely and safely. This is official way. If you are trying to get the Windows 10 ISO file from other sites, don't do that, because the Windows 10 ISO file is officially available on Microsoft's website. Okay, do not never download the Windows 10 ISO file from other sites if you want to make sure that you don't get any virus or anything like that. You know, this is the only one secure way to download the Windows 10 ISO file. And yeah, that's all. I will put link in the description for the website, the Microsoft website. You can go there and get the Windows 10 ISO file 100% securely and safely. And yeah, I will see you in the next one. Take care of yourself and have fun. Bye bye.